I won't do- what are you guys doing? Oh dear, it seems that this bear got a little too horny during a game of checkers and had to cover his erect bear penis with his bowler hat, and his friends over here are like, I tip my hat to you, good sir, for not revealing your privates to me. How respectable. This bear got far too drunk and took life too seriously and crashed his face into the mirror because he couldn't deal with the pain of being beautiful any longer. Bear backstory.